As Twist was just having some words with Berube, and Berube put the stick into him, and then Paul Cavallini jolted Berube from behind. Well, I think they're going to go. Yep. For the second time this year.
Somebody better throw a punch or the linesmen are going to jump in. Here we go. Twist has a better grip than Berube.
Oh, he just hurt his hand, Twist did.
Well, he's trying to get his elbow pad off, Mike. He didn't hurt his hand. He's trying to shake his elbow pad off because it's acting as a pad. But right away when they grabbed, Twist got a little better grip right away than Berube. Now Berube's got an equal grip. It looked like he hurt his hand because he flicked his hand as if to say, oh, ouch, I hurt my hand. But he was trying to flick his elbow pad off, and he still got the elbow pad locked around his wrist. He didn't want that.
Well, Berube has just taken over the league penalty lead. Unless Paul Stewart decides these are only good for roughing minors. Now, I guess when he played in the North American League, that's probably what you'd get. But I think he'll come up with fives on this.
Oh, little jab by Berube on the back of Twist's leg. That's what started it. And then Cavallini came back and leveled Berube. Berube said, okay, I'm going to stay right around and see what this guy's got. You want to go? Let's go. I already got a goal tonight. I think I'll pick up a major at the same time. Round out the columns.
We'll return with the official call.
Two heavyweights finally came together. Berube's trying for the grab, but you saw Twist got the first grab in. And Twist does a good job of turning when Berube's throwing, but ooh, man, they were opened up right there.
That was one we couldn't see from our side of the ice.